Levasseur scores in. It's at 9-9-2-5. Wow, what a start for OU there.
Well, they love her line. Did you see upside down when she was doing her double layout? She has absolutely perfect form. Another thing you're going to notice, if they hit the handstand, that's going to play a difference in the score. Especially that last handstand, a little loose. Little loose just now on her feet. A slight deduction. Gets closer. And okay, double front dismount. Blindly